So this is the tech valve.
Welcome, come in.
So this is the control panel that we're going to build. That is going to be installed in a wastewater facility. So yeah, this is the control panel. This is the backup PLC with the Ethernet switch that is going to be connected to these devices, which we call CIU. They're going to be connected to pumps, I assume, in the field. Of course, they're not in, like, connected yet, but they're going to be connected. And these are like the rest of the equipment that we have, rest of the devices. We have here the power supplies. We have two power supplies. The reason that we have these two, we're going to explain more in the video, but it's mainly because we have two type of devices in the control panel that work with 24 volt and also 12 volt DC. And yeah, this is the fan that we're going to talk about more in the video, like the cooling system. We have this here at the bottom and also this one here at the top. And yeah, and this is the also the thermostat. It's just a switch that controls this fan separately. And these are the switches that we have and that we are going to talk in details. We're going to talk a lot about these switches that we have here, like the e-stop, the main switch, the mute buzzer, and how they are connected to the PLC. And we're going to also talk about how the field devices, the sensors and actuators, are going to be connected to the PLC. And also, if we can have some time, we're going to explain a little bit more about the wiring diagram. These are not wiring diagrams, these are only manuals. So yeah, that's all.